Welcome to my kitchen, guys. I'm going to show you a recipe of a tea that decreases inflammation, helps in weight loss, and also helps in burning visceral fat. So let's get to the recipe. The ingredients that we need for this tea are half a teaspoon of turmeric powder, half a teaspoon of cinnamon powder, few cut pieces of ginger, and juice of half of lemon. Actually, there are two kinds of cinnamon in Indian market. One is cassia cinnamon and the other one is Ceylon cinnamon. Sometimes there is an argument saying that the cassia cinnamon is not a real cinnamon, but it doesn't matter. Both belong to the same family and both are equally effective. We are going to need 2 cups of water. While we wait for the water to boil, we are going to crush the ginger. The water has started to boil. Now we are going to add cinnamon, turmeric, and the ginger paste. Let it boil for some time. The magic golden tea is ready. You can have it early in the morning after you wake up, after having a glass of warm water. You can also drink it after dinner, half an hour after dinner. This tea is also antibacterial and antifungal, but make sure to drink it in moderation because the cinnamon and turmeric should be taken in moderation. Guys, thank you for watching this video. I really hope you liked it. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel and share this video. I'll see you in my next video with a lot more tips about weight loss. Till then, bye.